Lawyer's reaction.
If you replay this video and you slow it down, you'll notice this lady threw the pizza box at the worker. And yes, that would entitle the worker to self-defense. What you can't do is chase someone who is in retreat in order to defend yourself, because it's no longer a continuous threat of harm and makes this Pizza Hut worker guilty of battery.